Hi friends, how are you? I haven't updated you in a little while, but I've been in the studio maybe like once or twice a week with Adam, and we are starting to get to the finish line. I'm so excited for you to hear these songs. I am so impatient and it's driving me crazy that it's taking me so much longer than I thought it would to get all these songs to you, but they are coming, and so I wanted to share a little bit from last night.
Touch me with your sweet refrain, you speak the language of my heart. You speak the language of my heart. You speak the language.
Alright, I like that. You can end solo.
My heart. You speak the language. What makes a song when
sounding good, Mr. Bauer?
Right. Whoop, whoop. So keep that. That was a full voice take. Let me do a soft voice take so you have texture that you can pick between.
Very nice.
Because I think Dick liked the softer voice take.
Through, I wish I had the words to say. I love you in a million ways, but you don't need me to explain. You speak of my heart. You speak.
I mean, you could fly them.
That's what I thought.
Or we could just do them.
Yeah.
Let's just do them.
We didn't copy paste her choruses, so her timing is a little bit off on all of them.
Of course. She has to make everything all complicated. Fine. Bring the crazy phrasing on.
Crazy.
I love Kat because she'll never sing the same phrase twice.
Yeah. Is it really crazy? Is it really that different?
It is hard to sing harmonies with you in a good way because you change up your phrasing to make songs interesting.
Oh.
But when you have someone that's trying to mirror you,
it's hard.
And it's different each time.
Yeah.
It makes it difficult. But yes. I like the challenge, Kat. Don't get me wrong. I enjoy it. I like it. And that's how you should do it if you're singing songs anyway. You should always change up the phrasing just a little bit.
Thanks, Dr. Mike.
I actually do have a JD, Juris Doctor. You can call me Doctor. It's fine. I'm for that. I drink too much.
Yeah, big shout out to all of my Kickstarter supporters and a very special thank you to all of my Patreon supporters because you guys make the creation of these videos possible. I am just so grateful for your support and I'm so excited to share these new songs with all of you guys. Thank you.